when I want to start from scratch, every single time I adopt an animal, I want to cover my bases. I will make sure that we've got fecal health, we've got urine health, we've got blood work, everything looks good, ears, eyes, nose, an entire body workup, da 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 da. Okay, now I know. I am starting from scratch. I know where the areas of sensitivity are, and now I can focus on behavior. But if I miss one stone, I'm doing my dog a disservice.
I totally agree with you.